Now we are going to learn a little more of the vocabulary, compound words. You would have learned them, but we are going to do a little more revision just to bring back to memory what are compound words. Compound words are words formed when two or more words are put together to form a new word and it has a new meaning. So two or more words are joined together to form a new word with a new meaning. Like for example, we say head, headmaster. Home, home is different. It can mean a house, and work can be some job. But then when we join it together as home, work, it is a task given to you to be done at home. Then we have key and board. Key can mean something which opens a lock, and board may be something to write on. But here then when it changes with a compound word as keyboard, it means a musical instrument that you play. Then cell phone, we combine it to form a compound word, cell phone. School, boy. Eyesight, homework. Moonlight, sunlight. Notebook. Then we have some more with the gerunds. I told you gerunds are the nouns when we add ing. Dining hall. Then washing machine, waiting hall or waiting room, driving school, walking stick, drawing room, calling bell, baking soda. Some important compound words using the noun plus the verb. Snow and fall makes snowfall. Car park means car park. Book and mark. Bookmark, sun and set. Here the verb we are adding. Fall is the verb, park is the verb, mark is the verb, set also is a verb. So we are joining the noun and the verb to form the compound word. Cat and walk, cat walk. Rain and fall is rainfall. Hair and cut is haircut. Tooth and ache is toothache. So you have many examples here. Afterwards, I'll give you an exercise where you have to join and make your own compound words. Now here on page 44, I have two tabular columns where we have the first word and the second word, but they are all jumbled. So you have to choose and join them and form the correct compound word. And here also in exercise B, we have choose the best answer to make the compound word. So you have four options, A, B and C, D. So which can be placed after soft? Play, wear, run or cycle? What shall we choose? Soft and wear, software. It's like for what we use for the computer. So similarly, you do the second, third, fourth and fifth. And you even complete this, match the following.